main reason was we did have many interactions with this female, and after we took the buffalo birth out, the surprise kill was masterfully shot. The way Derek managed to capture that female coming in, and it is a total surprise to everybody.
What I really liked, by the way, nothing to do with me, but a moment ago there was a butterfly that went through the frame, and I always looked at the buffalo going, wow, what a symbol of innocence as it goes through.